Hey everybody, welcome back to Game Mode, and the second half of this,
fucking bullshit.
What is it? Mission 5?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, so, we run straight ahead.
If you go through any of these doors, they're gonna close behind us.
So, which direction do we want to go?
Let's go this way, and we're gonna go through at the same time.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Nailed it. Test subjects in here. Okay, now they're gonna... Fucking hell. That didn't happen last time. Get me... Oh, shit. Alright, I can get
Fuck,
them.
Fuck, I'm down.
Alright. Lol. I rushed in a bit too fast.
Alright.
That was just stupidity on my part, and I forgot... forgot what we were doing. We took a little break. I immediately forgot exactly what it was that we were doing.
I didn't know.
Okay, can we...
Okay.
These computers? No, okay. Let me come up to you. Okay. Go.
We got more test subjects in here.
Okay, I'm gonna push forward a second. Try to spawn some fuckers.
Okay. Got your back.
Oh, I don't have any of my abilities. That's why I couldn't.
Yeah, we lost our specials.
Is there any behind me?
Shouldn't be, because the door's closed, right? And we're clearing them out as we go.
Right, but they're popping out of the water. Yep, yeah, that's something. I got hit. I'm going to try to crawl backwards. I'm trying to crawl towards you.
Good.
Reloading.
Okay. Okay, so now we can go from here into the middle path. I don't know whether that'll close this door again.
Well, I can't see closing all doors. Well, we've got windows here.
Well, it's like... No, but we can't climb through those. I tried before. When you went down that first time?
Yeah. Oh, so okay.
I'm wondering if we have to clear each lane one by one.
Maybe. Nope. We're good. We could fall back into this room
this,
and come to us.
Yeah. This is because it's not a straight line. It's going to be a lot less predictable where they're going to pop up.
Yeah. Shit. I accidentally started reloading. I forgot how long it took. Play it like a Mechromancer.
Speaking of which, I'm going to reload now as well.
Yeah, we seem okay. Try to push up to that door.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh. Got the scrambles. Oh, hey.
Cause shit's coming back online.
Resupplied again. Yep, everything's back.
Cool.
Kane, optics back online.
All right, that wasn't so bad. So
no.
Once we started to like think about it, what's in this room?
I don't know. What is in that room?
I don't know.
A beeping noise.
Pick up. Collectible.
Nice. We stole their keyboard.
Yeah, fuckers didn't need it anyway.
Let's see him try to kill us now.
It's a fucking bunch of gamers. There's another... Looks like we've got two paths.
A lot of robots in here. Alright, I'll go high, you go low.
Okay.
GLHF.
I am like right... Oh, shit.
Are they all coming awake?
Oh, yeah. Fuck me.
Oh, they came from behind, too.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, they came from the other... It's possible by going down that other route and then coming back, I made them spawn in my lane as well.
Oh, yeah, that would do
but
it.
But it sounds like... When I say get out, I don't know if we're actually shooting them or if we're just booking it towards this objective end marker at the other end. I would say stay out of that lane and just... Let's book it.
Just book down the straight lane?
Yep.
Well, at the very least, we can now turn around.
Oh, God!
A lot of robots in here, Kane.
I'm down. So no, that does not work.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's slowly go down the lane together.
Yeah, we're... Wait, I turned around somehow, aren't I?
Yes.
Copy that. So we have our abilities now, too.
Yeah. Okay, is immolation the right ability to blow those fuckers up?
The other one only stuns humans, so it won't have any effect.
Okay.
Can't go up here, can we?
I was actually just thinking the same thing. Nope. If we can, it's not letting me jump up there.
Fucking sniper, I can shoot them before I can even see them. I'm just shooting straight down the lane.
That's what I'm doing too. Okay, I'm not seeing any more.
No, I'm not getting any more hit markers either.
Yeah, that's exactly what I started doing.
I have no idea what I was shooting.
I saw hit markers. Where are you?
I'm down. I made it through.
Oh, you're all the way down?
Yeah,
oh,
okay. Yeah.
No, I just stood at the end of the hallway and just
Oh, you're shooting backwards too?
I didn't progress into the hallway.
Okay.
I just stayed there and like, fuck you, bitches. Okay, I think there's something here. More ammo?
No, that's an actual loadout one. If you wanted to change to something else.
No.
Alright. I'm fine with
the sniper. I just want to get my ammo up again, because... Nope, I'm trying to level this thing up a bit, right? So, only way I can do that. Down? Oh, what?
Wake up.
Haha, lols.
What?
You're just walking on, like, nothing.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh? No, look at my screen.
I know, I can see it on your screen. It's lols on mine. This is what we talked about this in the first episode.
What the fuck?
Just the texture didn't fucking load. Is this where we're supposed to be going?
Yep.
See? That didn't load either.
You're nothing. You're an invisible elevator.
Apparently.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, Treyarch.
Does this mean I get chocolate? Do I win chocolate? Forever?
What chocolate?
Charlie in the Glass Elevator?
Oh. What I still have? Look what I still have.
Look what I still have.
I was about to try to blow up this elevator.
No.
It won't let me shoot in here.
Good. This is why we can't have nice things. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. I don't know which way I'm going. I don't know where the door actually is. Is it this way?
Oh, also we can dumbfire this, apparently.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, did we just Tron the shit out of this, or what?
No, I just think we're in the server room. I want to see a server room. Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
I'm down.
Wop, wop, wop.
Wow. We gotta shoot the core above him? Is that what you said?
Yeah, something like that. Guess what, it's probably the legitimate reason why we still have launcher.
Well, then we picked it up and never got another pickup.
Did it. Oh god, I just died like instantly.
Can you climb up? It's not a climb up thing, is it?
You can climb.
Come to the other side.
No, you can't climb.
Come to the side.
There, that's as far as I can go, yeah.
That's fine. Okay.
Do you see who or what is shooting us? Okay, now I do.
I'm down.
I forgot to put my attack vision on again.
I moved over as far as I could, so hopefully you've got cover.
Yep. There's some warlords in there and some bad shit. This is not going to be easy.
I don't know where the cooling tower is, so I'm just shooting enemies as I see them.
Launcher would lock onto anything. I'm down.
Cover? I hope I'm in cover.
Oh, you're not.
No, I'm in cover enough. I didn't get shot at. Nope, not what I wanted.
I'm down.
Trying to prepare to take out the warlords. I gotta reload.
moving up.
Oh, fucking reload.
Actually, I may be wrong. There may not be warlords.
No, I don't think there is.
No, these are just all robots.
Yeah. Yeah, because I tried using the warlord stopper and it didn't. There's just a shit ton of them.
Yeah. I'm down. If you run up to where I am, it's pretty safe here, though.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. Alright. Easy peasy.
Fuck, I'm down.
I'm reloading, and you're where exactly?
Just right beside you.
All right.
Reloading. You're not down, right?
No, I'm prone.
Where's these cores I would take out there?
Assume these big tower things. Oh, I don't have any rocket.
I just shot the fucker.
Did you?
Yeah, core blew up.
What exposed?
I used to attack womp rats. It's my T-16.
Oh. It's a scripted thing.
Oh. I have no idea how to get up there.
It's a scripted thing.
Oh, because it didn't let me get up there.
No.
I was trying to bullseye them. Like womp rats.
66%. So, bullseye womp rats in here?
Yeah, I did. I mean, it was a small exhaust vent. Okay. I had a rocket
respawning.
Launcher. Oh, shit.
Next wave. Should say. Now they're sprinters as well as shooters.
I noticed.
So. Honestly, the sprinters are fucking scarier.
Yeah, I agree.
The shooters are predictable.
Yeah, they're like fucking Geth.
Ah, fuck. Somebody taught robots how to use cover. Also, fuck. Please help. I'm gonna shut up.
You fucker. Fucking took out your leg at least. But we should have partially done? Partially done. Fuck, fuck. I don't know where they came from. I'm down.
Okay. What killed you?
I don't know.
Bullets or?
I don't know. I was just down.
It makes a different sound if you get punched like that.
I got punched.
Yeah. Like I was trying to say, if you get punched, you tend to know you got punched. That feed, though.
Reloading. Shit.
Going for the objective.
Shit, down. Where is he? I know he got punched, I just don't know where he is.
I think he came for me after. Oh my god! I just accidentally did something awesome.
I'm trying to get to you.
Nope, don't worry. I'm right here.
Yeah.
I just gotta take this guy up first. Dude, you're way out in the middle of nowhere.
Okay.
Getting me shot.
Well, give me a...
Okay, we're good.
standing in the clearing.
Oh, there's more guys there. There's at least four.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. I'm down.
I know, I see. I'm coming to you. Back up.
But I took out cooling tower two with me. I'm as far back as I can get.
Okay.
Nope, I'm not. There we go. Okay, now there should be a little marker here where for the next scripted thing somewhere.
Shit. Okay. I'm down. And I fell off the edge, so I'm not sure where the guy is.
It's fine. I'm gonna... Alright, I'm going for it. One sec.
Okay.
There we go.
Cool. Reloading, so please don't come at us. Oh, it's 62. Don't we get like 72 rounds? No, 70. That was weird.
You can cancel the reload. You may have canceled it.
Oh. Wait, there's a third tower?
Yeah. Said 33% after the first one. That would.
I thought it said 66 for some reason. I am like right up by the tower.
I'm aware. I see ya.
Fuck you, old bitches.
Grunt's climbing the walls? Come on. Yeah. The fuck, dude?
I wasn't expecting a third wave.
You weren't expecting
a
third wave?
No, for some reason I wasn't.
Alright. Well, GTFO.
Yep, doing it. Fuck me. Like, where the hell did that guy spawn from? I don't see anyone around me.
Yeah, we can't let them get up there.
I'm down.
Okay, I know.
I just dropped. I have no idea why.
Ugh. Well, you're way close to where they spawn from. I think. Can't let them. Fuck.
Damn, fuck.
Well, we're gonna lose the mission anyway if I don't kill these guys. Okay. Again, why are you right up in the middle?
Because I was trying to get to them because I thought they were gonna explode.
Not so, in the middle.
I misunderstood what it was.
Okay.
I saw a bunch of guys over there. I'm like, that must
see
be
that? Where he is up there?
Okay.
They'll lash onto the glass up there, and we can't let them blow that up.
Okay.
Like, right here.
Fuck you.
Working on tower
Okay, I'm now behind you. Oh, there's an ammo crate here.
There's one on the glass. I'm reloading. Never mind, I got him. I can probably handle the glass.
Okay.
Oh, fucking, don't grenade me, bro. Okay. Shoot it where it says to shoot. Reloading. Oh, God, I'm... Bad, 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 bad.
Right beside you. Fuck, I'm down. How?
I don't...
Froze you, fuckers.
He caught up to you.
Yeah, but I froze him. At the same
what
time?
The did you... move away while I was healing you?
No.
Alright. I was healing you, then all of a sudden I wasn't. Glass.
Behind us, it should be.
Okay. You're shooting the tower?
I'm trying for it. Kay. As much as I can. Reloading.
He's right in front of you. I saved your ass so friggin' hard. Reloading.
Got it.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going for it.
Yep.
Just gotta stay alive.
I'm
just laying
as much cover fire as you can.
Well, I can't be hurt, but if you go down while I'm doing this, I also can't revive you.
Yeah, I don't. There we go.
Wasn't so bad.
No. No, it was intense.
I actually really fucking like the sniper rifle.
It's a good weapon.
Who? Me?
Hendrix.
Oh.
We can't afford to lose him, Hendrix. You have to interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do.
No, it's Diaz. Bitch. That's not Hendrix.
Oh.
Hendrix is invincible.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Except when he's not. That one time he died on us.
Yeah.
Fucker.
Well, that was actually their way of saying you took too fucking long.
I know. I stand by what I said.
You stole your brain.
Everything.
Frozen forest.
A virus?
Fuck!
A virus.
Yeah.
Kane, did you get that?
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
It's not gonna be, it's never gonna be not
oh, no.
funny. Once you see it, right?
Yeah. Oh, good. Now we killed an entire robot army. The immortals are here.
Of course they are. Wait, I thought they beat us here.
Not. Oh,
the robot army
is
part of theirs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. More of them are here then, I guess.
Yeah.
To fuck us up.
Yeah.
Yes.
Can't prove a damn thing. Plausible deniability.
Flood it.
I'm not surprised. I made that comment that we should try to do that. Let's see if we can break the glass. Make it easy.
Yeah.
Pro tip. We couldn't. They can.
Yeah, well, we didn't have fucking...
We had a rocket launcher.
Yeah, we didn't have ships.
I don't know where it's
all Hendrix. Speed run strats. Fuck, I'm down.
Gotcha.
You heard it. Let's get the hell out of here.
Overwatch drones shoot 50 more immortals all over the
city. Here's how I don't stop. I'm down. Remember, don't stop believing.
What even hit you?
I have no fucking clue, but I'm down.
Alright. Quick scopes for days.
I'm reloading.
Okay. I'm down. First time there's been like more than
the fuck
right here.
No, I was right on. I wasn't looking. Yeah. At your crotch properly.
Oh fuck, there's actual enemies now.
There were some actual enemies before.
Nah, those ones were super easy. I don't think most of them had guns.
Oh, you're down.
Yes, please and thank you.
Reloading.
Okay.
We're about to drown. Okay, we'll drown yourselves, bitches. Damn right.
I'll talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What? Are you insane?
Not if this works. Your lungs should have more than enough air to get to the surface.
Okay. Okay. I'm gonna come back to haunt you.
covering as you can. I'm not seeing any enemies coming.
Oh, they're there. Lol.
Shit. Fuck him down. Fuck shut. You're down.
I
can override the door system.
I was totally not prepared for that situation. Okay. There might be a guy to your left up here.
I got him already.
Where the fuck am
I?
Wait. Okay, here we go.
Good answer.
Right?
Alright, I'll talk you through it. Open that. Remember, this is just
thermite.
Like
zombies. What?
Are you insane? Oh, I gotta reload. Not if
this works. More thermite. I did that way too soon. There's no enemies yet.
Yep.
Oh, yes, there is. I just stunned some.
Did you?
Yup.
Oh, there they are.
Shit. Jam shut. I can override the door's system. Cover me.
A few more seconds. Yeah, no. Immolate works on anybody. Doubly so if they're carrying explosives.
Okay. Reloading.
Okay. Grenade. Throwing it back.
Okay.
I'm reloading now. Fuck, I didn't realize I was out of ammo.
Sorry, busy giving my buddy a hand.
It's gonna be bad.
Give him a hand.
What? Oh.
I've got ammo, so...
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay, good. I thought I was down.
Yeah, me too. Oh, God.
Swim?
Is this the kill? No, this isn't. That was a different mission.
Yeah. Oh, there. Shit.
Underwater sniper shots. That's amazing.
There's an ammo crate there.
Wait, was that a collectible?
I see ammo.
Oh, no, it's a resupply. Okay.
Oh, there's only one resupply. Okay. Where are we going?
Up. This way?
This way. Okay.
Nope. Oh, yeah. Where the objective marker is. Who'd have thunk?
It was this way, right?
Yeah.
I did go towards it, didn't I?
Yeah, you're right.
I just don't
see
it.
You're on it. We're just waiting for him.
Oh, okay. Reloading.
Me too.
Oh, shit. I can't hear again. Please don't tase us, bro.
I think we'll be alright for a second.
Alright.
Oh, God. I think we are maybe supposed to be Lara Croft avoiding obstacles.
Ow.
Yeah. I'm definitely supposed to be Lara Croft avoiding obstacles. But, to be fair, I didn't, and I didn't die either, so.
Depth charges? Fuck you.
Ah, fuck. Where are they?
They're everywhere.
Like, depth charges as in bombs, right?
Well, that's what they said, but I'm not seeing depth charges. I'm seeing some robots as we go up.
Yeah.
Oh, I got hit by one. I'm down.
I was like...
Oh my god. Mike,
seriously.
I fell all the way down, because I died. So I couldn't swim anymore.
Alright. Rapido. Andale.
Just going right up.
I'm so disoriented. Okay, there we go.
Oh shit, there's the depth charges! Fuck.
Again?
No, I didn't fall down near as far.
You're just barely on the lip of...
At least I'm on the lip.
Yeah.
I'm trying to shoot around just in case there's depth charges around. Good.
Wow, they're everywhere.
Yeah. I was just pushing for it.
Yep, me too.
Oh, shit. Shit.
Can I catch you as you're falling?
No. I didn't fall too far. Oh, you drop?
Yeah.
That is
brutal.
Sniper
rifle is not ideal for this situation.
The LMG isn't helping you much either. No!
Fucking heartbreaking.
It really is.
Well, to be fair, that was only 30 minutes that time.
After
Dixon.
Yeah.
Wow.
We'll be back.
All right. We'll catch back up and start again, I guess.
Yeah.
All right. Be right back. Bye. All right, we are back in this last chase scene. This is where we crashed, right?
A little bit after this, but yeah, close enough. Go, go, go!
So yeah, no, this is actually our, what,
third
run now? Crashed another time after that?
Yeah. And if it crashes again this time, we are just going to say we beat the level.
Yeah. Guys are running away from me, and I'm still going to shoot him in the back, because fuck
him. Yep, agreed.
You don't deserve to live.
Reloading.
I mean, it's way at the far end. Oh fuck, the bottom level is water.
Is it? Alright, well I made it all the way to the...
Alright, I'll talk you through it.
Fuck.
Fuck.
What? I was not expecting there to be enemies in there.
Jesus.
I don't think we ever had a point where we had to be concerned about enemies before there. So obviously we got better. We got faster.
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm down. You didn't hit. No.
Say what?
Ah! What the hell is that? Maybe we're getting a little impatient this time.
Yeah. No, the first time we did this, I just sprinted through sniping people. That's the legitimate strategy.
Yeah.
Oh, them quick scopes on point. Oh, shit. Thank you. Reloading. Good to go. All right. Oh, resupply.
Might as well. Oh, I don't think we ever saw that. Man, that didn't resupply me.
You have to.
Shit. Shit. Nope.
Is it a trap?
I don't know. I don't see anyone.
Oh god, I do.
Right where I am?
Yeah, they chased me up the stairs. The fuck? Why can't I grab you?
I don't know. There you go.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, two guys came up the stairs after you went down.
Oh, okay. Okay, now I've got my resupply.
Alright, robots at the far end. I wonder if it was different because I went down this time and last time we all went up.
Maybe.
Alright, I'll talk you through it. Open that door and flood the lab.
What?
There we go.
Not if this works.
Went to flood part.
Okay.
This is where it crashed, right?
After this, the depth charges.
Oh, right. Alright, now we have to cover them.
Yeah. Of course it's jammed shut. Nothing's ever that easy. You should know this by now.
Alright. Actual enemies.
Yep. I'm down. You're down too?
There's a slight chance that I just C4'd myself.
Oh.
I think I may have gone to throw it through the door and stuck it to the door frame.
Oh.
And then blown myself up.
Oh. Good work.
It's a thing that happens occasionally with C4. You have to take the risk with the reward. Speaking of which, so I know where they're coming from, I can just drop these motherfuckers right there.
Yeah.
And wait for them to spawn.
Yeah.
Whoops. Or not. I'm an idiot.
You triggered it.
Yeah. X once to reload, X twice to blow it up.
Huh.
Shit. It's jammed shut.
It's jammed shut. Cover me.
Oh, we've got you covered. As best we can.
Kablooey! I got a couple. I'm down, like an idiot. But just wait until they're gone. This door opens pretty quick.
Okay.
I can still get them from here. Okay, now get me. I am down again.
I can see that.
Right now. Get immolated.
Give me a hand.
Give him a hand.
I am.
Cool.
Hold A to skip. It would be my pleasure. Oh, fucking. Okay, this way.
And up. Oh, shit. Fuck you. Fuck, I'm down.
Where?
You find me?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. The fuck are we? Oh, there's enemies up there.
Yeah. That's. I'm down again. What reserves?
O2.
Oh.
Nope. Which fucking way am I going?
Down here?
Oh, over here.
Did I go the wrong way?
Probably.
Oh, that's right. I remember this.
Yeah.
I found it last time.
Yeah.
Come on, Hendrix. Open the door. Do some useful. Are we being shot at, or...?
No.
Oh, okay.
I was warming up my pistol. Or getting used to it to see if I could use it to take out the fucking depth charges so I didn't have to,
Ow!
Try to use a sniper rifle to beat them.
Ah. And there was some enemies that I saw as well.
I killed one as soon as I came in. Oh, there's a objective marker here. Sure would be cool if, like, TAC vision or whatever fucking showed where the depth charges were coming from. Okay.
And, yeah, this is where we... Oh, fuck.
Fuck.
Oh, you got pegged, too?
I was trying to do the I was going to do the force teleport.
Oh.
Because I have the thing equipped to take less damage from explosives.
Oh.
So it was taking at least a couple of those to kill me.
Okay.
So I was going to just keep pushing it.
Oh, it makes sense.
I died. And hope that it dragged you along with me.
I'm trying to find where you are.
Look down. There you go.
You're down.
The fact that you fall when you go down.
Thanks for that. There you go.
I'm fucking trying, dude.
There's the hole.
Oh yeah, pistol totally takes out depth charges. Ow! Where the fuck did that one come from?
It like homed in on you. I'm down.
Okay.
Let's see if you can push it.
Yeah.
Because we had that working before.
Oh, there's a lot more swimming to do.
Is
but
there?
I'm gonna try.
Yeah, because we had it work before.
Yeah.
We can't go up higher?
It's telling me to follow these checkpoints. I'm following the checkpoints.
Okay.
Come on, to the surface.
Please. Oh. Oh.
Nice. Ah, suck it, game.
Take that, game.
You fuck us, we fuck you. Screw us over with bullshit. Rules. Don't give a half a fuck. Kraken?
Yep. Release it.
Release the Kraken. That was...
You're right.
That ass about to get cracked in. Fucking...
Hey, it's not good. Diaz released the locations of every CIA safe.
Now, if this
the
is
world,
the very end of the level, I'm going to be so pissed off.
Oh, it totally is.
Oh, I know. It's the worst part of it.
If it's actually just like this 6 minutes, we'll just tack it on to the end of the last one.
Well, that's what we said we were doing anyway.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
I thought we said we were doing...
No,
wait, that already was the second episode of this mission, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. No, that was it.
There it was. We knew it.
That took us an extra 2 hours just to do those extra 3 minutes of the mission.
Yeah.
GG. Thanks, game.
Thanks, Treyarch. You're the best.
No. Nope. Alright, guys. So now we can do a proper outro and say thank you very much for watching. We are doing this for you.
And us.
Yeah, we like the game. We just really don't like playing it twice when we don't have to. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. We will continue to...
There will be more.
Yeah.
Every other weekday.
Sorry, I was just looking at what we got.
Yeah.
Good listener.
Cubers with one stone.
Neat. A couple more camos.
Extended mags.
Challenge, Inferno challenge tier completed.
Rapid fire. Thermal.
See, I didn't get that control core mastery one. I don't know.
I use mine like mad.
Oh, okay. That would make sense.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I use mine a lot.
That makes sense. Yep. All right. So every other weekday, we're going to do more of this. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you next time.
Have a good one, guys.
Bye.
Bye.